Before you build or buy an MEV or trading bot in crypto, you gotta understand that there are many mistakes along the way. And if you don't have these things right, you will waste your time and money. So here's three reasons why you shouldn't start or build a trading MEV bot. But before I get into the video, make sure to subscribe, join my Telegram group and my email list down below. When you create an MEV bot, you expect to make a significant profit. You think, okay, I saw a few videos I saw some guys making hundreds of thousands of dollars per day, and I'm gonna do the same. You understand the basics, but you don't see the deeper layers that are in it. And one of the most common mistakes is expecting high profits without the work or understanding that goes beyond that. The first mistake is unreasonable expectations. You think you're gonna create a bot, it's gonna take you at most 1 month. Forgive my awful drawing. But in reality, it takes you several months. You get stuck on some problem and you don't know how to get out of it without wasting weeks, hours, days solving something that's already been solved by someone else. You get stuck into the trap of wanting to make high profits but not being able to complete the work fast enough or understand how things work. And that creates the second issue, which is not researching enough. Research is the most important thing in order for you to determine whether you are going to make a bot that works or not. By researching, you know what strategies are out there, how each one of them works. You are able to estimate a time that will require to complete each one of them and the competition that is around them. Now, if you don't have a clue about trading bots or MEV bots, you don't know that there are multiple strategies. You don't know that there are multiple ways to make this work. That's why I encourage people to get into EtherScan or similar block explorers and start looking for MEV bots, because they're out there and they're very visible. And you can detect the transactions and see their strategies and decode them. Before you even create your MEV bot or buy one, you should find 10 different strategies, because there are many different ways to make money in trading bots. 10 different strategies and pick one that you like, and then find someone that has that or build it yourself. But before that, you don't have a clue. In fact, you should research and analyze the potential that the bot can make after considering competition, costs to develop the bot, and all the different aspects that get into the thing. In fact, myself, I didn't do enough research, and I started building sandwich bots, and I spent months upon months building it only to make a fraction of the profit that the big guys are making. So I spent so much time when I could have chose something that makes so much more money and develops faster without as much competition. I could have saved myself so much time, but I learned a few things, and that can be applied to other bots, which is something useful. Creating trading bots in crypto is one of the most difficult things that you can do, because it requires a high level of skill. You need to understand smart contracts, you need to know how things work on a deep level on the blockchain, how to interact with nodes, geth, reth, and all the different ways you can extract information from the mempool, debug logs, things along those lines. It requires a high level of skill, and you cannot make a bot work unless you have some previous skill building dApps or programs along those lines. And the thing about skill is you can try to build a bot without having done something similar in the past. But if you don't have programming experience, at least 1 or 2 years with good experience, meaning you build something useful, you create something that works. If you don't have at least 2 years of experience, ideally in crypto, you don't have a chance to build something useful. Yes, you can use AI to help you get started and get the ball rolling, but you will get stuck eventually and you will lose all motivation and you will drop the project, wasting time. You don't have, to be honest, you don't have time to be wasting on things that don't work, right? Your goal is to maximize the investment, your time investment. And the way to do that is to use your skills to the best utility. And this is super important, because if you don't have the skill of coding, of programming crypto programs, you don't have a chance to compete to those against those that have spent years creating programs in crypto. You need to understand all the different layers that are involved, and until you really have the experience, until you really do it, you don't understand what it takes. So those are the three mistakes. Expectations: you will waste time if you don't have clear expectations, and you will lose motivation. Research: you need to do a lot of research in order to find the right bots and build something that is effective, because otherwise you will be wasting time on things that are extremely competitive. And you need to have skill. You cannot come here without any skill. In fact, even if you're trying to buy a bot, you should have skill, understand programming on a deeper level, because otherwise you'll be wasting time with bots that don't work or are inefficient, and that could cost you a lot. So those are three mistakes, and unless you got the right expectations, you've done enough research, and you have the skills, unless you have those things in place, you should not buy or build an MEV bot. I don't care who you are. If you don't have clear expectations that it's going to take you more time than you expect, at least 10 times as more. If you think it will take a month, expect it to take 10 months. Unless you've done good research and found at least 10 different strategies, they don't have to be very competitive or active, or, you know, some strategies only execute once every month. Those are good because they provide a significant percentage of the rewards, and you can make a lot. And unless you have the skills, you should not participate. But if you have all of those, yes, I encourage you to explore and find bots and build something yourself. There are many tools out there. I made many videos on how to build bots, and I continue to make some. So hope you like this. Subscribe, join my email list and Telegram group, and send me a message if you want a custom bot developed or you want to create something together. I'm open to hear all suggestions. See you soon.